Segment report. You can view a report about the segment by expanding the report section. This shows a 3D representation of the computed segment, which you can interact with. It also shows the volume in milliliters and the histogram of the segment. You can add any notes about the segment here. You can save the report as a .json file. This would include the notes, all the data points of the 3D representation, histogram, as well as the volume measurement.